Update. Okay. Yes. Stop the violins.
Oh yeah, in Minecraft VR, the potatoes were massive.
Jesus Christ! I'm getting back to setting up Twitch and all I just see is...
So we're back to Minecraft with
this thing. Here, have some green bubble.
It's a cactus.
Bro, imagine speed bridging with cactus. That idea itself is broken, but... I'm almost dead.
So, my brother wants to make alternate universes for Gravity Falls.
We don't talk about that.
Yes, we do.
Wait a minute.
Maybe we should introduce the goal of this survival world to...
Oh, this goal, the goal of the survival world is to chain every single achievement at a slow but normal pace.
So that means he's not going to be doing, like in the other video, where he, like, gets diamond armor, like, within, like, 5 minutes.
I'm sorry I'm good at Minecraft, but I've got to wait for other people now. Rip! I'm about to start strip mining for stone, and then I get iron. I hate this. The one time I don't want it because I want to go slow, I get it. What happens when you dig it to Y level 63 and under? This is... Oh my gosh, this is the biggest iron vein I've ever seen. Come on, I just want stone. Thank you.
There's a squid that just killed itself. You ever see them do that?
It's like when Squidward found out there was a hotter relative.
Yeah. Do you know they made a reference to Squidward's suicide in one of the recent SpongeBob episodes?
Really?
Yeah, here, I'll show you a clip.
Baby, it's cold outside.
It is. Remember not to craft a diamond hoe.
Yeah, don't craft a diamond hoe.
Have you finished editing that yet? Are you gonna upload that, or is that just for...
That's just for me to see how good I am.
Okay. Melanie wanted to make sure she wasn't, like, gonna edit it, and then you were gonna be, like, sitting there with your unedited version.
Nah, it's all good.
And then you'd be sitting there
if
like...
If anything, it was just going to be a joke.
And then you'd be like, but...
Yeah. Full on in tears.
Yeah.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistake.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Don't cry.
Just some tears.
Yeah, don't cry. Don't cry.
Oh, God. Don't crap a dire.
So in Minecraft VR, everything is a lot bigger than you think it would be. Like, the block sizes are pretty intimidating.
Yeah, because they're a cubic meter.
Yeah, it's pretty. They're pretty huge.
Is that what she said?
Well, that depends.
Yeah, it depends. That's what he said, too.
Depends on who's involved.
Bro, Jerry. Jerry part two?
Yeah.
The Jerakening.
I haven't started editing those yet. I haven't even... Because Melanie at some points is like, you know, I don't want to edit a two-hour long video. She...
Well, here's the thing. Here. I'll stream them. On my end. I'll stream my end.
Huh.
And then you can just link my stream. Twitch, real quick.
I'm also recording, so that's fine, too.
Yeah, I'm saying just link the stream.
Yeah, if anybody wants to see it early.
So they can watch the entire unedited.
Yeah.
Bullshit.
Just our weird, stupid conversations. Just get Twitch set up, and I guess, and then I'll
send you a link on my Twitch once it opens it. There we go. This is a beautiful name. Update. Okay. Yes. Stop the violins.
Oh yeah, in Minecraft VR, the potatoes were massive.
Jesus Christ! I'm getting back for setting up Twitch, and all I just see is... I can feel your breath on the back of my neck. That's how... You were so close, your breath was going past me. It went to the back of me.
I just hear you going.
It's full on earache.
Yeah.
Launch OBS. And then let me check.
I'll do it again.
Ha! You get nade. Okay.
I'll do it again.
I'll do it again. Don't dare me. I'll fucking do it again. Okay, I think I'm streaming right now. Let me check.
Did you remember to give Twitch your stream key?
Oh, no. I've been streaming. I've streamed Rainbow for so many times. Oh,
okay.
Yeah, now I just... I can hear myself echoing. One second. I'm turning it down. Yeah, just go to Twitch.
Just send me a link and I'll make a...
Twitch.tv the Antifurry. I literally sent it to you. Just I'm wanting you to check to see if you can see my stream.
Okay. Stop the violence.
Oh, it is Twitch, so I would go... I'm just going to meet you on YouTube or Twitch.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
Yeah.
That's not a nice word. What do I do, comma?
What's not a nice word, huh?
N-word. trying to find a will to live.
Yeah.
Okay.
See, let me know from time to time if anybody's actually watching.
In my room, I'm playing Minecraft.
So do you wanna share stories about how we first discovered Minecraft? I played the fifth online. It's not a proud story.
Well, you can't just say you want to share stories and then not share the story. That's like
whipping out the dick and not offering it.
You don't do that.
I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
It's like going. Like taking yourself to watch a porn movie and getting a private room and then not beating off.
You know, I might do that just to irritate the person.
I might do that.
I'm not really, it doesn't really come up in conversation, so it's not like I'm scared to say anything. Like, it doesn't come up in conversation, so it's not like I talk about it all the time, but I'm not really afraid to talk about that sort of thing.
Well, I found Minecraft, well, as every other kid that was born in the 2003 through 2005 era. Well, no, 2002 to 2005, I would say. Through school.
Yeah.
That's where I found it out, and I wasn't one of those rich kids where I didn't have money to buy Minecraft. So I learned that map when you got the trailer version during like when it official release date, you were able to play trailer with like the trial of Minecraft. You would get 24 hours exactly on the map, or like 20 minutes or something. You would get a certain amount of time you could play, and then once after that time, your world would complete. I knew that map like the back of my hand. It was so long, too many times I'd play that, where after a point I would know where the diamonds were, so I'd go instantly for the iron and then rush those diamonds.
Yeah.
This was before anything important was in the end, and then I don't believe there was another, but if there was, I never went to it, but it would just be a challenge to see how fast I get a full set of diamond armor. And then 2012 is when I bought my first Minecraft account. I still remember the name, BWG 2012.
Do I want to know what BWG stands for?
What do you think it stands for?
I don't know.
It's just my initials.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
So what's your story?
So back in elementary school, we would do this thing where we would act out in sort of real life, sort of the games they played. And one of those games was Minecraft, and they would not tell me about anything about it when I wanted to, I don't know, play with them.
Wait, there's a witch outside.
Yeah.
Making sure you can't escape.
You can't escape.
Wouldn't a smoker be great for turning wood into charcoal? But the game's like, no.
Yeah. Well, because it's meant for food items and you can't eat wood.
Well, you can smoke wood. You can also blast furnace wood. We don't talk about that one. You know there's a mod for Minecraft that makes it so you can eat any block in the game?
Sips a lava bucket nonchalantly.
It eats the bucket too.
Yeah. That's like eating a candy wrapper with the candy.
Some people will say that's not that bad.
Huh.
Guess what? You'll see it in the achievement list.
Alright. We got diamonds. Diamonds.
You can watch the stream because it's like a 10 second lag. You can see me find diamonds.
Oh. Huh.
You can legit just watch me find them.
This is like three parts later from my YouTube video, so people who are a fan of my channel that are watching this are very confused, probably, at like half the jokes we're making.
Yeah.
The Jerry's, for example.
The Jerry. Bro, everyone has to know about Jerry. The zombies are just naked men. With hair.
Oh. Oh. I'm gonna head back to my other mine here. If you go between the mountain, the two sand mountains nearest our house, into just the desert for a little bit, the hole's right there. And there's a...
And that's where I cry.
Okay.
Total views 17.
So it looks like people have been watching for.
Yeah, but then I turned it off because I died. I rage quit.
Oh, you turned off the stream?
Yeah, I turned everything off because I rage quit.
Oh. Why did you rage quit?
Because I kind of died.
Oh. Are you coming back, or am I just in this map alone now?
Lurix. There's Lurk. Who's Lurk? Do you know Lurk?
No.
I'm gonna check on this person. I think that's how long we've been playing for. Let me check.
About 2 hours and 30 minutes.
Part two tomorrow. Sorry, not part two. This, you're probably gonna cut this all into three parts. Part whatever tomorrow.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, that's too much Minecraft for one day for me. You didn't please Jerry. Please the Jerry.
Yeah, I'm gonna
just a religious.